pick it up.
But it is nearly impossible to prove unless you look closely at the numbers.
2 out of 32, I would expect to have an even match. When one of them needs the eighth win and the other doesn't, the one who needs it wins 75% of the time rather than 50% of the time. That is a huge deviation.
I, 8-6 wrestler, let you, 7-7 wrestler, win this deciding match.
Pick it up.
You, my friend, are going to fall down the pyramid.
Thank you.
In return, the next...